I thought that it was just going to go straight to a normal boss fight, which it did. And I didn't know that we were going to go through this part. So, is there going to be this one or the one after this one? I don't know. Kind of mad though. Mark down. Yes.
So much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
Oh no, you inside that thing. Why is it taking us this way?
Come on.
understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Out.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and
you know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. Let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake.
Let me guess, Murdoch's still alive. Yep. Freaking knew it. Freaking knew it, bro. I know you still are. Knew it. Good. chapter 10. Peace.